whenever I look outside and see these banana leaves, or are they plantains? I'm not sure which ones they are, but you can use these leaves to wrap Nigerian moi moi and every other wrappable. So whenever I see them, I feel like eating moi moi. The banana plantation is on another person's property, which is a long way round, but I know someone I can get permission from, and I am in an adventure mode today, so that banana leaf hunt must happen today. Let's go.
Ow. I'm coming to kill them.
Huh?
I left it here.
Come and help me now, please.
It's dying.
Thank you. My Rastafarian. In the house.
The guy is high. He's just about
my
to
Rastafarian.
Go get
high. How long did it take you to grow your hair like this?
Me?
Yes, you.
Is that your hair?
Oh, it's a year now.
Eh? You did do it by yourself
hair?
Or he formed by himself? You did do it. But cut clean one for me. Eh?
The one that is green, totally green.
Eh? No, we want to cut one leaf. We want to cut my moi. No be location. Nollywood, you're shooting Nollywood movie. Yes, that's a good one. Thank you, Rastafarian, in honor, in mama. Thank you. That's our hunt.
Changing color. That's how you know that it's wilting. If you don't wilt it, when you try to wrap the moi moi, it will just scatter. It will tear up. So you need to wilt it like that. You need to wilt it like this so that it will be like plastic. It will be like oma leaves. You see it changing color? How you know it's wilting? It's wilting. But don't leave it on there for too long. If you leave it on there for too long, it will dry out. Yeah. Just keep an eye on it. You don't want it too dry. You see? It's like plastic now. It can't tear at all. Unless you tear it. Because later I'm going to tear it into sizes. See? It's like 10 yards of moi moi material. Brittle, you just put it over the planes and it will soften. Soften. That's science. Science of cooking. Cooking is science.
Yo.
All done. The next thing you do is to start tearing it. If you know the size of moi moi you're going to cook, just do it like that. You have to tear it in the right direction, if not, it will break. You have to tear it towards the stalk. So, give me the knife. Towards the stalk. This is one size. Just tear it according to how you want it. And then I'll wash it. Hi, I'm so hot. I'm so hot.
What is hot?
Yes, I'm so hot from that sun. Yeah. See it towards the stalk like this. You need to wait here as well. If you try to cut it before you do it, it will tear into pieces because any slanted thing it will tear up. So that's why you need to wilt it before doing that, so that it will be soft. But if you don't do it before, it's brittle. So anything you do, any movement, it will tear up. That's why. But if you can do it without wilting it first, why not? So I wilt this end.
make it soft. Like I always say, Oma is my number one choice for cooking Nigerian momo, followed by this one if I can get it. And then, aluminium foil bags. Don't use plastic to cook your momo. It's not healthy. I go to some eateries in Nigeria, you know, fast food places, and they use plastic to cook their momo. Come on. They should know better, shouldn't they? Being in the food industry and all that, but... Like, we went to and they cooked their moimoi with plastic, and I was like, cooking your moimoi with plastic is not good. And they were arguing with me. Oh my god, I can't even believe they were arguing. Yeah, I just left them alone because obviously they know better. I see that this place, this color means that it's not done. You see how it is? Yeah, you see? It's still brittle, these parts. So I need to wilt that. I need to wilt. I'm going crazy.
Adamabia,
when did
you? 1 o'clock.
How many? We should have gotten more. How many wraps of moimoi can this prepare? So this is not enough. You're going back. Did you hear that, Martha?
No,
we are going back. That's my boyfriend. That's my Rastafarian boyfriend. I'm pretty sure he'll still be there waiting to help me out, you know.
Yay.
I tell them that leaves are not enough, even for two people, not to talk of plenty people. Put a little bit of soap because it's quite dirty. That place is so dusty. There's so much dust. If it's sunlight, you just put a little bit because it's forms well. To wash it like a plate. Hey, dishwashing liquid. Thank you.
I leave it up there to drain, and when I'm ready, I'll just use it to prepare moi moi, just like I use uma leaves to prepare moi moi. I have a video for that. Bye bye. See you in the next adventure.